With each passing day, AI grows more powerful, unlocking possibilities we could hardly dream of yesterday. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Imagine this. Your identity captured in a mere photograph, vulnerable to being copied and exploited. It's not science fiction, it's a reality we face right now. A single snapshot could set off a chain of events, leading to conversations with strangers in places you never knew existed. In today's video, we're delving into a specific AI tool, one that can alter a person's face in a video. A concept that might sound like magic, but is grounded in technology. Curious to learn more? Join me as we explore how this tool works, right here with the help of Google Colab. And don't worry if you're not a tech expert. I'll guide you every step of the way. This is the world of Roof One-Click Deep Fake and accessible free tool that's stirring up both fascination and concern. Let's embark on this journey together. Head to the description of my YouTube video and there it is, the link to Google Colab. Before we dive into the exciting part, there's a quick setup we need to handle. You'll first need to connect to a server. Just click on the Connect button. Depending on the setup, you might have to complete a simple CAPTCHA. Once you're connected, head to the left side of the page and locate the folder icon. Give it a click and a new tab will open up. Now comes the moment to upload the crucial ingredients, the target video and the source image. To do this, find and click on the File Upload icon. I've prepared a video featuring Captain America to serve as our target and an image of Elon Musk to be our source image. Simply select both files and hit the Open button. If a warning pops up, don't worry, just hit OK and we're good to go. With our files securely uploaded, we're ready to roll up our sleeves and tackle the main task. Let's start by cloning the Roop repo and getting those essential dependencies in place. Click on Run, but be prepared to see another warning. Don't fret, just give it a click on Run anyway. The process will take around 2 minutes, so I'll speed this part up for you. Once the installation is done, drop down the menu and initiate the Download Model step. This one's snappier, taking merely 7 to 8 seconds. And now the spotlight shines on the main event face swapping using the DeepFake tool. Our stage is set, and the spotlight's on the target. This is where the magic happens. Open the folder option, click the three dots on your target video, and select Copy Path. From there, grab Content Video, MP4, and with a press of Ctrl plus V, let's paste in the path. We're on the brink of unveiling this AI's wizardry, but there's more to explore. Now, let's navigate to the next step. Here, we'll adjust the path for the source image. Click on the three dots beside your source image and choose Copy Path. Now, paste it into the designated source image path. With everything set, it's time to hit the Run button. Oh, hold on a moment. An error message popped up. Unrecognized arguments, video quality 18. This means the AI model encountered an issue with the video quality 18 line. No worries, let's simply remove that line from the shell. And just a heads up, if your target or source file's name contains spaces, you might come across another error. All right, let's give the model another go. And this time, it's running flawlessly. The AI is about to dive into its task. However, this part might take a bit of time, so I'll fast forward through it. Great news, the AI has done its work. Now let's proceed to the next step, downloading our output file. Head over to the Directory tab and refresh it to see the results. A new file named swap, MP4, should be waiting for you. Click on the three dots and select Download. Your file will be ready in an instant. Now it's time for the exciting part, watching the video. Let's play it.
Every time someone tries to win a war before it starts, innocent people die. Every time.
I'm sorry.
Voila! Elon Musk is now on the big screen. It's incredible how this AI tool captures everything. Expressions, gestures, even the tiniest details like wrinkles. Let's compare the original and enhanced videos side by side.
Every time someone tries to win a war before it starts, innocent people die. Every time.
Isn't that remarkable? Truly impressive? Now here's a thought. What if you want to change the target video? It's easy. Just upload another one, copy its file path, and paste it here. And if you're up for swapping faces with a different person, upload their source image and paste the path right here. In fact, I'm going to experiment with some other faces myself, like Mr. Bean, Ben, Joe Biden, and Chris Hemsworth. After uploading your source images, remember to copy their file paths and paste them as the source images. With this process, you have the power to create endless deepfake videos. The cherry on top? This tool is completely free. You don't need to spend a dime and you don't even need a powerful GPU. Now that's something to admire. Kudos to the creator of this remarkable tool. All right, it's time to enjoy all the captivating footage.
Every time someone tries to win a war before it starts, innocent people die. Every time. Every time someone tries to win a war before it starts, innocent people die. Every time. Every time someone tries to win a war before it starts, innocent people die. Every time. Every time someone tries to win a war before it starts, innocent people die. Every time.
And that brings us to the end of our video. But before we wrap up, I'm eager to hear about your journey into the world of deep fake video creation. Share your thoughts and results in the comments below. And don't forget, a thumbs up if you found this video helpful goes a long way. If you're hungry for more engaging tutorials like this one, hit that subscribe button. We hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time, take care and catch you in the next TechTrend video. See you soon!